Okay, so this one's made with two kiln bricks, and I hope to melt the same sort of cavity in this one and then line it with carbon to have like a crucible. So let's just have a look. In case you're wondering what I'm using as a power supply, it's a welder, a little switch mode type. Look at that, we haven't melted anything there. Well, it is still steaming because I used water to drill the hole. But I'll just set that back up again and see what happens. Still hasn't melted anything. I might actually have to scoop a hole in there. There appears to be some sulfur there. Interesting. Carbon, carbon. Sulfur. Thanks for watching.